Wow. Good morning, everyone. Good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you guys are watching me right now. It's me, your sister Lady Faye TV. Guys, I'm back again. I'm here to give you guys a breaking news. You understand me? In this my channel. I broke it with the speaker. I broke it, I think the breaker down. Okay? Okay, my people. Before I will start, please, if not, you never subscribe to my YouTube channel before, please go and subscribe to Lady Faith TV so that you're gonna see all the updates will be say I they bring the come. All the breaking news will be say I they bring the come because this is my channel. I they do a lot of things now. I they cook, I they gossip, you understand me? I they do lifestyle, I they joke, I they put everything for this machine will be say when I was day interesting when I go the light to the listing but before you go the list if you say you want listing or you want see her go and subscribe to me click that notification bell okay so that anytime I put video you go your get otherwise you know if you see what I they do I'm meant to be updating you guys different type of problem different type of news different type of things we say they really happen for our country Nigeria we say they really happen for everywhere you understand me better may you go subscribe for my channel so that you will see all those things okay for my old subscriber my new subscriber I really thank you I thank all of you I really appreciate all of you now for being there for me for supporting me okay so guys there's one matter I be say I just carry come now we say I say me I can't tell you now say who see something say you know happy put you know appreciate and put you know follow the rejoice that person and that person as this man they do all these things they go I they see him more but this one now I say no I must talk I must still come celebrate with them also still come appreciate with them rejoice with them for what they do for their country Ghana you understand me Ghana president really if they really they try I've been on top before I say may they look but this one I don't look so tired I say no I'll come outside may I come see come talk say Ghana president I greet you sir you understand me I really greet you sir because you they really they try different things you say you they bring come outside the one be say you don't you bring come outside beside your seat jam you build that for police your police you build big houses for them you build big houses for police it be like for say maybe police barrack let me put it that way you really do one for them you they do a lot of things the other day you can see here say Ghana president is still build the airport again It could be say you go see better thing. May you see talk and come outside again too. What did this man they do, I never too much here for the rest country say they do for Africa there. I never too near. Nigeria if you say I will see concept selfie. I don't know. But this man won he don't do overdoing. The man they really try. They really try. I really appreciate this man, this Ghana president. I really appreciate him for what they do. See the big houses where he just built for police force. He just built for all of them that they stay so that they're not gonna pay us rent. They go just stay there. That'll be good news. That'll be good thing. I bet my people, if you see something, say good. When I see follow, they still rejoice again too. See happy for them again too because they try. Ghana president, sir, you they try. I will give you hand. Now before I talk and say I know they get anything I want to do with the Ghana talk or what you call this or that. But this one, say I see now say no. I must come and talk. I must come talk. Put again. Once is rejoice with them. Celebrate with them. I will put the video when I see the video. What did Ghana president do for their country? The new letter, the new update, we say the man just see bring come outside the gate this time. Bang! This not the airport again, no. This now he built house for police force. He built house for the media they stay. So that they're comfortable. So that they're not gonna do There is other some say they do they go say collect money for people collect money for no he do that for them so that they will be comfortable they will they will they have they will not say as we say they stay they know they pay eh to see them say they plan for their setting they help their family also too the man really try sha I beg I will put the video on and watch it okay but please them. I will put the video, may you watch the video, then may you see what I did try to talk. Okay? But subscribe to my YouTube channel, please. Okay? Please. When I subscribe to my YouTube channel, I did beg you guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel so that I would bring different things when they give you now, what they really happen for our country, Africa. I would bring different things they come for now, okay? As we do so, may Almighty God bless you for me. Bless everyone that subscribe for me, that watch my video. Okay, bless you guys. Okay, in the name of Jesus Christ. Please, guys, watch this video, okay? See you next time in my next video. Bye-bye.
Bedroom and three bedroom apartments, which all into 20 residential buildings. What you see here around us in this project, we have 20 residential buildings, and we have one community center building and kindergarten, playground, and all the facilities in this project. Currently, we are working on 16 buildings at a time. Some of them are in final stage of finishing, and some of them are on foundation and structure level. And this is basically what we are doing in this project. And hopefully by December 2022, we'll be complete with all the works in this project, which is the residential buildings, the public buildings, the asphalt roads, and green area parks, and football courts and tennis courts, which we have inside the neighborhood. And we have also all the site is surrounded with a fence wall, with 2 meter fence wall, and gates for security wise. And all the infrastructure, water supply, drainage, electricity, communication, all underground systems. That will help maintain the look of the project, make it look better. All everything is underground, and to improve the quality of the project itself.
Oh, my God.